What's it say?
Bath confetti?
Yep.
What does that do?
Confetti you throw in your bath.
Shower steamers? What is this?
Mm-hmm.
What is it, though?
It's a shower steamer.
Oh, steamer. Teddy. Is this a pair of underwear?
Open it.
Are these shorts?
They're underwear. Why don't you look excited?
I don't know. I'm gonna go with this stocking first. It just seems, I don't know. Okay. So first off, we have the Get Ready With Me headband. That's real fun. This is pretty.
What is it?
It's one of the type things.
A scalp massager?
Oh yeah, and then the elf setting spray.
Now you can give mine back, right?
I suppose. I can get it open. Anyways. Got a lot of confetti. These are cute. I'm gonna use this on Valentine's Day. Mm-hmm. Kit Kats. Kit Kats.
What kind though?
The naughty and nice Kit Kats.
Tic Tacs, right?
A magical hair mask from Sheen. Mm-hmm. You actually got this from Sheen?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna make my hair fall out. Okay. Another scalp massager. I think the rest of it's just candy. Christmas peeps, that, bubblegum, my spoolies, necklace?
Mm-hmm.
Or at least next time we go to Florida. Because I'm going to wear this during the summer.
Mm-hmm. Keep an eye on the cinnamon rolls. I don't think there's a timer on those.
What?
I said keep an eye on the cinnamon rolls. I don't think there is a timer on those.
You got a time?
No.
Look for those hash browns.
A Sour Buster Crumbs. What are these?
Those are magnetic fake nose earring.
Just don't lose one up your nose again.
Yeah, so you can have your real. That's what they're made for.
Get off my amazing blanket. Anyways, yeah. This feels like it's makeup. What is that?
I think it's a blush. You're already getting the trash. We haven't even opened presents yet. You're getting the trash bag out.
Rolls and rolls. Look at this ash crab. I don't know if I can find it in this freezer.
Mm-hmm.
How is this so hard to open? This is just going to be added to my collection of... Because it says multi-stick, so you can use it as lipstick. I don't know. Anything? Mm-hmm. Pink. Another Kinder Joy thing. Where'd it freaking go? Oh. This is cute.
Yeah. Soft.
Everything's pink. Oh, there is one more thing here. You got me a mini one.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is travel size, so I can take it. What kind one is this?
I think that goes to an ornament. I don't know.
Oh, this is like a stick.
4 minutes, counting down.
What is it?
It's tar, but I don't know what it actually is. Oh, there's two things in here.
With this light on?
No. So, what is this?
I don't know. What does it say?
It says a juicy glow.
Juicy.
And then... Yeah, this is the same shade, too, so that's good. And then a little mini one. It's cute.
Put that in your backpack or something.
Just there. What are you going to bark at?
open your other one.
Part two. I'm gonna have to organize that all nice and pretty later.
Those are little LED lights you can clip lights. Pictures on. Thought you'd like that.
I just opened up the stove because I like opening this kind of wrapping.
Let me see them.
Are these from her website or is it from Shein?
Shein. Phone cases.
She has like the same exact one on her website. That's what I was asking.
Taylor Swift. Cinnamon rolls are probably done.
Anyway, so, and then we have this other one that has stars on it. Is this a car sticker?
It's just a sticker. Are the cinnamon rolls done? Are the cinnamon rolls done?
No, I'm keeping an eye on them, ma'am.
Well, it's been 15 minutes at least. They should be done.
We're on the bottom rack. Looks different.
Is this a light thing?
It's a bracelet. What is it? Oh, EOS. Lip balm.
I love this guy because...
Merry Christmas!
Okay.
Might as well
just do it all later.
Excuse me.
Away!
Are you obsessed with something today?
He wants his treat.
No, he was staring at the script, Daddy.
Oh, he wants to see what it is.
Folklore! Nice bookshelves. I'm scared I'm gonna lose one of them, so I'm just gonna leave the packaging. Why is it separated like that?
I don't know. It's a necklace.
Maybe it's not. I don't know.
Scrunchies.
This looks like a furry would wear it. Very nice.
What is that?
More thinking putty. I get thinking putty every year. It's different every year. And these are always the hardest thing over to open, so I can't open it. Anyways. Some there, this is cool.
Mm-hmm.
And some glass. I gave my other one to Addie because it was already halfway gone. And then she used it also. Because I think I bought that with my own money in like August.
Mints.
I forgot I asked for these.
Yep, you asked for them.
My little sweet baby. He's growing gray hairs. I got these last year too. They're chocolate hazelnut little chocolate sticks.
Little makeup bag.
It matches with my phone case.
Mm-hmm. What was that?
Jade. I use this as a makeup bag to go to Florida. Some gummies. And you have to, if when I have everything done, I'm going to organize it. So you guys, you have to show them that too. And it's a bouncy ball. There!
Is that everything? Oh, that's an ornament that's supposed to go on the tree.
We found one of your ornaments.
As a kid, yeah.
Is that it, Quinn?
Yeah, but I also show them these.
Rolos?
Yeah, now we have to organize them.
This is for?
For, I don't know.